Let me say welcome in capital letters to the fourth edition of 080 Investor Day.
But technology, when it creates alignment with fashion, it delivers, it enhances the experience.
This Investor Day is a great event, a great moment to present and to discover new projects in fashion technology.
Startups and entrepreneurs, they bring up new ideas and creation and solution, new solutions, so it's a very important event.
Cualquier iniciativa que fomente las nuevas empresas, la juventud, las startups, yo creo que es positiva. El mundo va no de grandes corporaciones, sino de pequeños emprendedores.
I think it's extremely important in the fashion industry not just to think of fashion, but as well really about the business side and where the exciting opportunity lies. And I really like it because they bring together the fashion world and the business world, and that together makes a very exciting mix.
A lot of you think that marketing is one thing. And it's not. And a brand has many, many, many different components.
It's really interesting to know new brands, new startups, new ideas.
I really appreciate the hard work that goes through into this, and also like the benefit of getting a winner through this whole jury process of industry leaders.
I think the opportunity for young people to show their ideas and get support and thoughtful opinions so that they're not just talking to themselves is critical.
The best emerging brand of 080 Investor Day is
Tropic.
Wow!
The competition was really tight, so it's great to see other projects and see other ambitious entrepreneurs.
The best fashion startup of 080 Investor Day is
Ser.
With the prize, we want to increase our team. We want also grow and develop more our research, launch our marketing plan, our business plan.
It was really difficult picking winners. I love the ones that won because I think they just broke through the innovation factor in the fact that we haven't seen it before, we haven't felt it, and their enthusiasm was contagious.